I guess the question is, how many has ever read a memoir? How many has ever read a memoir and tried to understand? Not there. Probably the reason why they're not written. Especially by those who actually experience such life tragedies as a memoir. That take place in a memoir. Especially when it comes to combat veteran, a person who had witnessed war as a bystander and a participant. How many people have ever read a memoir? It's the question. But there's not many answers, if any.